So today is a story about some people who had leprosy. I know. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Do you know what leprosy is? What's
a disease?
Yes, it's a disease where you have lots of like boils on them and you don't look very nice. So, have you ever given something special to someone and they didn't say thank you to you? Has that ever happened? Well, how did that make you feel? Were you kind of sad they didn't remember to say thank you? Well, once Jesus helped some men get well, and what do you think they did? Just think about that question, okay? So Jesus and his disciples walked towards Jerusalem, and along the way they came to a small village where 10 men called from a distance. They said, "Jesus, Jesus, Master, have pity on us." Who do you think those men could be? So Jesus knew they had leprosy sores on their faces and their hands and on their feet. So can you imagine you have sores all over your body, on your hands and on your feet? They might not be able to feel anything. And if they get cut or if they walk on their feet, they might not be able to feel what's going on because they have all these big sores on their faces and their hands and their feet. But that wasn't the worst part. In Jesus' time, lepers, they couldn't live with their families. If you got leprosy, if you ended up getting these big sores in your face and in your body, do you know what they did to you? They sent you away and you couldn't live with your family. You had to live with all the other people who had leprosy. So people would go outside of the village and they would put food on a certain spot and they would run away because they were scared too that they would get leprosy. Sometimes people were mean to them. And you know what they said to them? They said, "Unclean, unclean." Or they even have to say that they're unclean and then other people would run to the other direction. So these 10 lepers, they weren't very happy people. And they heard about Jesus because you know what Jesus can do, right? What can Jesus do for people who are sick or who have... He can heal them. Very good, someone. So, they went to Jesus, they heard about Jesus, and they called him, and Jesus loved them, and he wanted to help them. So he said to them, "Go show yourselves to the priest at the temple." And Jesus' time, the priest decided who had leprosy. The priest was the only one who could decide a person was well, too. So even though the men still had leprosy, they did what Jesus told them. So what did they do? They went to go to the priest. And guess what? As they were walking there to the priest, when they went to the priest, they were walking, guess what? Their sores were going away and they had nice, beautiful skin. It went away because they had listened to Jesus. They asked Jesus for help and then all of a sudden they started to look normal again. And they were shouting for joy, you know, and they were like, they were running back to their, they ran to the priest and the priest said they were healed. And then they were running around and they were going to their families again. But one person stopped. And then he turned around and he saw Jesus and he ran to Jesus. And do you know what he did? He said, "Thank you, Lord." He said, "Praise you. Thank you so much for healing me." So that one person remembered to say thank you. Thank you for making me well. So what did Jesus do? He smiled and he was happy that he could help them, right? And so I know there were 10 men who were sick and who were well now. Where are the other 9? He asked. The other 9, they forgot to say thank you. So Jesus loves to make people happy and he loves to hear people say thank you. So let's be like that one man, that one person who came back and remembered to thank Jesus, okay? So that's your lesson today, and I think there's a memory verse here, and it says, "God, I will give you thanks forever," and that's in Psalms 30, verse 12. So you can go back to your seat now.